Measuring distances is like measuring areas, very simple in FME. It requires the use of just one transformer, the length calculator. In this tutorial, we will perform a basic length calculation for road features. By using the length calculator, we will measure the length of arterial road features and add a road length attribute to each line segment. Let's open FME Workbench and generate a workspace to translate from the Esri shapefile format back to Esri shapefile format so that we can include a new road length attribute. Make sure to choose a different folder for the rider output so as not to overwrite the original dataset. Click OK to generate the workspace. Add a length calculator transformer between the reader and rider feature types. Open the parameters dialog for the length calculator transformer. Make sure that the length attribute parameter is set to road length. Click OK to accept this change. Next, we will add a new attribute to the rider feature to be used to hold the values for the road length calculation. Open the parameters dialog for the rider feature type. Click the User Attributes tab and add a new attribute called road length. Make sure to change the data type for road length to float. Finally, we can add an attribute rounder transformer after the length calculator to round the road length attribute to 3 decimal places. This will improve our results, but this step is entirely optional and omitting it will not impact the length calculator in any way. Open the parameters of the attribute rounder and select road length from the drop-down list. Set the decimal places to 3. Go ahead and run the workspace. Right-click on the rider and inspect the output. Notice that the new Esri shapefile dataset includes the road length attribute with values rounded to 3 decimal places. When using length calculator, keep in mind the following guidelines. An attribute created by an area calculator will need to be added to the destination schema if it is to be recorded in the output. Area is measured in units of the coordinate system. As a rule, if the source data is in a coordinate system based on meters, then the length calculator returns values in meters. The multiplier parameter sets a value by which the result is multiplied. This is most often used when converting between units, for example, from meters to feet. A multi-line or aggregate feature will return a length that is the sum of its parts.